organize your notes in Notability. Start with all those awesome notes you've taken. Congrats, by the way, they look great. Now let's get organized. The first thing we need to do is create folders. These are called subjects in Notability. Use the plus sign icon from the library screen. Touch Create Subject. Enter a useful title. Press Enter when you are done. Press and hold each note and drag it to the correct folder. To change the color next to the subject, press Edit on the top toolbar and touch the gear next to the title you want to change. Here you can pick a new color, update the name of the subject, and even set a password for that subject. The number next to each subject tells you how many notes are in that folder. You can organize your subjects by creating dividers. To create a divider, touch the plus icon from the library screen and select Create Divider. Enter a useful title. Press Enter when you are done. Move subjects directly under specific dividers to group them together. Minimize your divider to keep the screen clutter-free. And that's how you stay organized in Notability.